Hey, what's up? I'm Luke, and I'm gonna show you how I type on my phone, or rather, not type on my phone. So I like to type really fast, and I usually like to connect my keyboard to my phone. And there's a really cool program called One Keyboard. I think it's around $5 or $6. I'll check the price and insert it here. Ding. Basically, what you do is you connect your phone to your computer via Bluetooth, and then you activate a keyboard shortcut, and you could type on different devices. Let's try it out. I'll go ahead and go to One Keyboard here, and I'll go to Preferences. And these are the devices that I already have set up. To set up a new device, you go to Bluetooth on your phone and you connect from your phone to your computer, and then it'll pop up a new window to make a new keyboard shortcut. So I'll go ahead and connect from my new phone to my computer, and then I can record a new keyboard shortcut. So now, every time that I do that keyboard shortcut, it'll connect to the device that I just connected. So I'm gonna go ahead and connect to my Productivity Shop phone, and I'll show you how it works. Once it's all set up and it's running, here's my phone, boom. So what I'll do is I'll do the keyboard shortcut from my Productivity Shop phone, and then it'll start typing. It will start typing. Here, let me do another example that'll be a little bit more meta. A phone within a phone. Okay, let's see if I can do this. Okay, so I'm gonna use the Apple script to automatically type something, but to show you how it works. So basically what the Apple script's gonna do, it's gonna connect to this phone here, and then it'll type using the keyboard. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and activate the Apple script. So whenever the keyboard goes down, you know that it's connected to the computer. Pretty cool, huh? So yeah, the program's called One Keyboard. It's really simple. You can also connect it to your Apple TV if you need and other USB devices. It's compatible with Android, I think, or Android devices. I'll go ahead and provide where to find the app inside of the description box. If you have any questions, you can email me at hello@theproductivityshop.co or join the Productivity Shop Slack channel. Thanks for watching. See you later.